I have set out alone to elevate the Sattvaguna in mankind and to destroy all its tamasic tendencies completely. No single nation, religion, race, or caste can claim a monopolistic right over me. What does yoga mean? Yoga means a union of the soul with God or the universal consciousness force. What are the benefits of Siddha Yoga? Siddha Yoga heals, cures, or frees the body from any physical illness, aids, virus, forms, or cancer, diabetes, arthritis, asthma, and even genetic disease like hemophilia. In the case of a disease such as AIDS, which attacks the entire body, the patients may experience internal kriyas such as sensations or heat, electricity, or tingling. Regular practice of Siddha Yoga strengthens the immune system. The Kundalini acts as a protective shield of the immune system and wards off the onslaught or recurrence of any disease. Impact of Kundalini awakening. The Kundalini makes the practitioner perform kriyas that are specific to his needs. With this cleaning, the practitioner is cured of all kind of chronic and even terminal diseases such as HIV, AIDS, cancer, arthritis, etc. And genetic disorders like hemophilia, mental afflictions too are completely cured and stress is completely relieved. Kling Krishna Kling, 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 क्लिंग कृष्ण क्लिंग 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 According to Siddhi Yoga philosophy, the divine power awakened by the enlightened Guru gets transmitted through his blissful voice to the listeners. Irrespective of the language spoken by the Guru, this divine power transmission occurs smoothly and remains unaffected by the language being used. According to guru-disciple tradition of Indian philosophy, the disciple should offer guru dakshina as offering in gratitude to the guru offers receiving mantra diksha, spiritual initiation through mantra.
Sit in any comfortable posture with crossed legs on the ground. Concentrate on this photo image of Guru Siag with open eyes for 2 or 3 minutes. Close both the eyes and imagine this photo of Guru Siag on the forehead between the two eyebrows with closed eyes. Try to imagine this photo image of Guru Siag on the forehead between the eyebrows with closed eyes. Now start mental chanting of the mantra given by Guru Siag in the brain without moving lips or tongue. Before starting this chanting of mantra, just make a mental prayer to Guru Siag, asking him to get induced you into meditation for 15 or 20 minutes. Continue this process of imagining the photo of Guru Siag on the forehead between the eyebrows with closed eyes, along with repeated mental chanting of the mantra. And as you will continue this, you will go into deep meditation, and this meditation will stop and you will come out of the meditation state after the time.
That is 15 minutes, 13 minutes, etc. If you have taken permission for a particular duration, say 30 minutes, then after exact 30 minutes, you will come out of meditative state. If you are suffering from any incurable disease or addiction, pray to Gurudev from the core of your heart to grant you freedom from your afflictions and addictions. Your honest prayers and dedications will reach Gurudev, and a divine force will get activated within your body to remove your physical and spiritual problems. During meditation on Gurudev's image, you may go under automatic yogic movements due to awakening of mother power Kundalini by the grace of Gurudev. Therefore, don't panic if you experience any automatic yogic movement during meditation. It is the mother power Kundalini which induces and controls these yogic movements in your body to purify your body. These automatic yogic movements during meditation may include various yogic asanas, mudras, postures, bandh, pranayam, etc., and feeling a strong desire to laugh, cry, or shake your body. Let them happen without trying to control or stop them. Your body needs those movements to cleanse the system and cure the disease. You should continue your mental jap and meditation on Gurudev's image while these yogic movements take place in your body. During meditation, you may also see divine light, may hear divine sound, nad, taste nectar, feel divine touch, etc., along with seeing and hearing events from unlimited past and future. These are signs of spiritual progress you are making due to unmotivated kindness of Sadgurudev Sri Ram Lalji Siag. It is preferable to meditate early in the morning after emptying the stomach, or at least 2-3 hours after a heavy meal. Start now and experience the most